Welcome still to some random mod called Rexaura, and it's lagging right now. Oh, it's hanging. Bang bang. Good the fucking lord. Okay, now my game's. Oh shit, fucking hell, what the heck is that thing? Energy pad just. What did this thing actually do? Okay, opens the door back there. There's no use of opening this door this early. Crapping as hell. Oh fuck. Oh, this is some. Like some real messed up stuff. This map is just going to be even harder. I know what I can do here, but it will go ridiculous. Oh. Actually, that's fine. Oh, fuck. Time when I play this, just like this keeps happening, you know, like same thing, and I can't find that, that way to win. Like it's got all sort of messed up, involved. We'll see about that. Kidding me. wrong portal. Okay. Cause that's some suspicious stuff. I think I pulled the wrong portal. We need to pull the orange one. And I put it too early. Bouncing everywhere. We'll do what we can do. No. Oh, I still need to make the other door open before I do some shit like that. Too many things at one time. I don't want to waste another episode on this, please. Okay, I really don't want to waste another whole episode at this episode. I only recorded episode like 25 minutes, but no, my recent episode all half an hour, and I just don't like it because it really wasted me a lot of time. I'm about to finish this mod too. Come on, put some mercy, okay? Give it some mercy. To go there. I've taken this unstationary platform for like 3 times in a row now, but I still can't figure out what to do. Fucking course it blows up. Still need this door open and that door open too. are trying something ridiculous here. Don't look at it. It's my Glockly. There's no way I'm going to finish all of this in mere 2 seconds. This one is called a sector. It is going ugly. Possible way to do this level. I guess I didn't see a possible way. Like, what the fucking heck with this loop thing? I can't go anywhere with that loop thing looping around. This is terrifying. Here again, like the third time or fourth time. So something we're going to go to here. This place. Oh. Oh, come on. I'm just putting a fucking portal. Please go loop. Okay, so we're looping that thing now. We're going to try to find a way. If we can go back to this place without dying, without getting ripped, it will be good. So first, something needs to be ridiculous down here. I really don't know what to do, not just play blindly. I really don't know what to do. I fucking crap. Are you kidding me with this? How do you expect someone can beat this? Everyone might say, oh, this is ultra easy chamber. You're weird because you didn't complete it. And I will say, like, okay, do you want to complete it yourself? Not one of my friends said, why do you beat everything so slow as heck? So I tell him, why don't you beat yourself, you fucking. I didn't say F word. I don't know why I got to end this episode here without even a chamber complete, because this chamber is fucking bitch ass hard. I really don't know what to say about it, I just want to say that the fucking words. I might need to have no clips through this, because what the hell is happening to this mod? I can't even find a fucking way to go back there and without letting this energy ball get wrecked. And I can go back here. Like, you know what? Too many things need to be done at one time. So this is why I suck at these test chambers, because too many things has to be done. Just too many. Too many of them. Like if I do this and this door won't open. See what opened is that exit door back there, but I'm inside here, come on, fuck. So this is why I want to say, yes, I'm fucking inside here, what do you expect me? What do you expect me to do? Can this thing got like 4 seconds? This one only got 2 seconds and that door will be closed when I open this door. And that door will be closed fucking again. This door got only, if this door got 20 seconds, I will might go back in here and, oh yeah, I have 20 seconds, I just go back here, but no, I only got the fucking 2 seconds. Yeah, that's trying to do something and, you know, it's a frustration. And get back here. Something needs to be done. We can say someone needs to be back here and put this portal, else everything is going to be ding dong. So we can do something like. Not only we can do things, we can do a lot of things. Like putting the portal there, putting another portal back there, and put that portal. Put this portal here, put that portal there, back there. It's a bunch of hell crap. Cause I can't go anywhere. I only got a single portal. If I can go here search for certain. But it will be single portal crap and I won't like to do this. I won't like that idea. Like you see?
Mysterious surprise at 99.9990% activation energy.
Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here. I don't know how do I even did that. I really don't know. Don't ask me if you. I can't even say that in a word.
Well, this repetition is making me want to murder something. Anyways, here's the next question.
Oh, you might not me, I want Enjoy. To murder something too. I'd rather play a half quake. That thing's not murdering. So, again, I'm going to end this. Oh. So again, I'm going to end this test chamber here. No, not test chamber, what? I'm tired, see? So I'm going to end this episode here if you guys like it. Hit the like button down below and subscribe new to my channel. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.